I interrupting anything?
Of course not. I've been expecting you.
A hologram?
What's wrong, Spider-Man? Seeing double? Bear witness to the glory of my power!
A strategic retreat.
Don't quit your day job.
You look a little confused, Spider.
Beef with the owner of this place.
You're wasting your time.
Yeah, just like I did whenever I saw his movies.
His movies? I'm the one who created those breathtaking sequences.
Do tell.
And what do I get in return? Nothing but a prison sentence when they dare deny me my due.
Prison? I bet you know a friend of mine. Big guy, gray suit.
I don't know how you made it this far. It's time to get serious. This time, I'll deal with you myself. Stay still, infect. Your end is near, Spider-Man. Ha! Your end is near, Spider-Man. No! Stay still, infect.
Big Mysterio statue? That's gotta go.
Huh.
I don't know how you made it this far, Spider-Man, but you'll go no further. This one has your name on it.
Look!
take this. This one has your name on it. Your end is near, Spider-Man.
Doc Ock.
You won't catch him, Spider-Man. His plan is already underway. And you were wasting your time with me when you should have been catching the train.
Real cute, Fishbowl. I take it he's at the train station. I can still make it.
Never!
A UFO invasion. Right. Well, I have to admit, Mysterio knows how to make a scene. Better figure out some way to get Lady Liberty back to her old self. It looks like that flying thing above the statue might be the source of Mysterio's little trick. Seems like it has to be controlling this ship. I need to be more careful. Swimming definitely doesn't suit me. It seems kind of obvious to go after the giant brain. Mysterio sure is protecting it.
seems you're a more formidable opponent than I have given you credit for. I will have to deal with you personally. Come to my hidden fortress. There, I will defeat you once and for all.
UFOs? Hidden Fortress? Give me a break. This guy's watching way too much late night TV. Now, how do I get back from here? Hey, buddy. Can you give me a lift? I left my wallet in my other costume.
The Speedy Mart!
Alien invaders holding up a convenience store. This I have to see.
Make no sudden movements, Earthling! I require large amounts of your currency.
Sure, space dude, whatever you say. Just don't disintegrate me or whatever.
How low the mighty have fallen.
You dare to challenge the infinite mind of Mysterio? I will destroy you utterly. You will bear witness to the majesty and glory of my power. Prepare to die. You have trifled with my power for the last time. I will not hold back! You face your doom today! No human can withstand the awesome forces that are mine!
Whoa! That was sick, dude! You rock so hard, Spidey!
No! I give up. Don't hit me again. Quentin Beck, I presume. Say cheese!